Bye-bye. Freedom is a word I rarely use without thinking, without thinking, of the kind.